We have some breaking news out of Walhalla, North Dakota. The search has now moved about 60 miles south. To set this up, here's what happened. Yesterday afternoon, a pickup was stolen in Walsh County. There was a high-speed chase, and the pickup was ditched near Walhalla, North Dakota. And the two suspects left on foot, Ryan Schaff and Kayla Ramsrud. Now, that search went on until 1:30 this morning. Now, this morning until about 1 p.m., crews have been searching here on 97th Avenue, about 6 miles north of Walhalla. There was some worry that maybe the suspects had fallen into a ravine or a drop-off or something like that. It's very rough terrain in that area. But now, at 1 p.m., the search has moved a good 60 miles south. The cell phone ping from one of the couple's cell phone put them in the Minto, Warsaw area, just north of Grand Forks. So apparently, they have gotten a hold of a vehicle. So that search has now moved to just north of Grand Forks. We'll keep you updated on what's happening. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.